What was the first dinosaur to rule the Earth? The modest Coelophysis may be the answer. These animals may have been small compared to the much larger dinosaurs we see in the Jurassic and Cretaceous periods, but that didn't stop them from being one of the earliest dinosaurs to take over the planet. Coelophysis, and in turn the first dinosaur, started appearing in the fossil record during the late Triassic period. Fossils show that these relatively small creatures measured up to 3 meters in length and just over a meter in height, with its tail taking up almost half its length. They had a weight of only 20 kilograms at most. That's the weight of just 10 bags of sugar. In comparison, the infamous T-Rex weighed 14,000 kilograms. That's 440 more bags of sugar than the Coelophysis. What the Coelophysis had ahead of many dinosaurs to come was the supercontinent of Pangaea, which started to break apart late into the Triassic. Being one of the earliest dinosaurs to exist, Coelophysis had loads of connected land to explore and reproduce. Coelophysis fossils have been found all around the world, from Zimbabwe to South Africa, Arizona, and New Mexico.